Good morning, children. Back to our SST class. Yes, children. Do you know what is our next chapter going to be? I have put something here. Are you able to see? What is this? Yes, you are correct. It is a calendar, 2015 calendar. So then tell me, what is our next chapter going to be? Chapter 2, Calendars and Timeline. Isn't it? Yes. You all might have been seen calendars, isn't it, children? Okay, then tell me, which are the places you have seen the calendars? No, nowhere you have seen. At home there is calendar, isn't it? Whenever you come to the school, even in the classrooms, you have seen calendars. Yes, many offices, shops, okay, all these places we are using the calendars. Okay, then children, tell me, for what we are using these calendars? Just to hang like this? No, isn't it? Okay, whenever we want to see what is the date, we run and find out, okay, which day today or which day is today, we use calendars. Okay, one more thing, often you people used to run for what? Is that numbers are written in red color. You know, the numbers are written in red color means it is a holy day, isn't it? So that also you run and see the calendar. So say, next, when is our next holiday is going to be? Isn't it, children? Okay, like that, so many uses are, no, children, you might be mainly using the day, dates and the holidays, okay? If you ask your papa, mommy and all, they will be saying many uses of calendars. From olden days, we are using the calendars. But not the calendar what we are seeing at present, okay? These calendars, we call it as Gregorian calendar. And if you go and ask your grandfather and grandmother, they will say you, they will tell about some other calendar that normally we follow in Hindi or in our local language. Okay, name of that calendar is Saka calendar. Okay, and the both have 365 days in a year, 12 months, all that is correct, but name of the month differs. Okay, and new year differs. Okay, leap year differs, all that is there. So today we are going to learn about the Gregorian calendar.
The Gregorian calendar is internationally the most popular civil calendar. But you know, in earlier days, we were not using the Gregorian calendar. Those days, they were using Roman calendar. But children, this calendar was very complicated. So, they developed another calendar that was Julian calendar. But that calendar too had some problem. The leap year calculation was not correct in that calendar. So the Gregorian calendar was introduced by Pope Gregory XIII in October 1582. You can see the picture of Pope Gregory XIII. Okay. In which year, children? 1582. Okay. Who introduced? Pope Gregory XIII. It is a solar calendar because it is based on the revolution of Earth around the Sun. So it is called a solar calendar. Yes, children, do you know what is the time taken by the earth to complete one revolution? It is 365 days, 5 hours, 48 minutes and 46 seconds. Approximately 365 1 by 4 days. But for the convenience sake, what we always say that it is 365 days. So we avoid that 1 by 4 day. 1 by 4 day means 5 hours, 48 minutes, 46 seconds. So that is left. So what we do, we calculate that and make it a day in every 4 years. Okay, that year we call it as a leap year. So that year we have how many days? 366 days. So that extra one day what we are going to do, we add with February. Now it is clear to you how the leap year came. Okay. So normally we are having 365 days plus 5 hours, 48 minutes, 46 seconds are left. So that we put together and make one extra day. That day is days added in the month of February, and that is that year we say it as a leap year. And in that leap year, February is having 29 days, as like seen in the calendar. Normally February is having only 28 days, but in the leap year you can see in the calendar it is 29 days. It is clear, children, now? The Gregorian calendar is followed in most of the countries. It is a solar calendar. A common year has 365 days, which are divided into 12 months of different lengths. 11 months comprise either 30 or 31 days, while the second month, which is the second month, children? Yes, February, has 28 days during the common year and 29 days in a leap year. Yes, children, then tell me, which are the 12 months? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. There are 12 months in a year. Well, children, do you know January is named after Janus, the god of doorways? Okay, children, then tell me, how many weeks are there in a year? There are 52 weeks in a year. And how many weeks are there in a month? There are 4 weeks in a month. Now see the calendar, children. 1 to 7 is the first week, and 8 to 14 the second week, 15 to 21 the third week, 22 to 28 is the fourth week. So like that, every week, month has 4 weeks. I hope today's class all of you understood. Please learn the important points. Thank you all.